Three people saved tonight after a Coast Guard rescue off the coast of Georgetown. The boat made a distress call around 4:30 in the morning saying they were taking on water. This was about 50 miles east of Winya Bay. The Coast Guard helicopter crew was launched and was able to airlift the three-person crew to safety. No one was hurt.